Back to Crypto's Rich Boy. Today, we're going to be talking about Coin 98. I've been seeing this trending on CoinMarketCap for a couple days now, so just wanted to see what it was all about, get an overview, get some updates, and just kind of take a look at it, check it out. So let's go ahead and get into it. So, all-in-one DeFi platform to swap, stake, borrow, lend, invest, and earn with crypto at ease. So popular markets, Coin 98, SushiSwap, Cake, PancakeSwap, MDX, Penguin, QuickSwap, Ethereum, Binance Coin, Wobi Token. So it looks like these are the type of cryptocurrencies, and they have more. So 750 million trading volume, 2 million total users, 50 plus blockchains, 100 plus countries. Swap tokens in minutes. All right, so it looks like this is a coin swapping or token swapping service. We support up to 12 languages with official communities, deep liquidity, best price, optimized gas fee. So it looks like this is like a swapping service, almost like the like SushiSwap, PancakeSwap, stuff like that. So it has markets, it has, you could stake, you have Solana migration, you have token issuer, create your own token easily, you have your portfolio, your vault. Looks like it's kind of like an all-in-one, like it says, swap, stake, borrow, lend, invest, and earn cryptos with ease. So it's pretty much another staking or swapping website. So let's go ahead and take a look at the price. It is at 30.65 cents. It is, the market kind of dropped a little bit. The Feds came out, said that it's going up 0.75% or 75 basis points. So that is what kind of everybody thought. So it wasn't a big, I guess, shocker. I think the price was kind of going down because people are getting a little nervous. But if we look at the 7-day chart, it was almost at 37 cents, so it has lost 7 cents in the 7-day, and the 30-day, same thing. So it was at about 37, 38 cents, came down, hit the 20, almost 29, 30 cent level, and then it came back up, and now it's dropping just a little bit. So the markets you can grab it on is Binance, Bitthumb, Wobi Global, Coinbase, KuCoin, FTX, Kraken, Gate.io, and many other ones. So that is at least it is well, I guess, versed. You can grab it from many different ones. And let's see, does this have a Twitter? Yes, it does. So twitter.com/coin98_wallet. Let's go ahead and follow them. 338.4 thousand followers. So Coin 98 integrates Sai Network and into Coin 98 Super App and Coin 98 Extension. Users can create Sai Wallet and join testnet program to explore a new DeFi design space. Coin 98 Super App, formerly known as Coin 98 Wallet. Besides integration, Sai is now available on Coin 98's dApp browser, where 6 million plus Coin 98 users will soon join this ecosystem, aside from 30,000 present testnet users. Users can also receive Sai testnet coins from the faucet and access entire DeFi service suite via Coin 98. With a large user base, a variety of resources, Coin 98 is eager to work with dApps based on Sai, such as Vortex Protocol, Farafi, Synther DeFi, and others to stimulate the evolution of the ecosystem. So guys, it looks like, this is pretty legit. We are delighted to announce the opening of two new staking pools on Baron Stake with lucrative APRs and no impairment loss. So you can stake two new coins. It looks like WNEBL and C98. to earn WNEBL. So you can do one, the other, or vice versa. The Coin98 ecosystem has been uplifted these days. Where do you stand now? The number of dApps integrated in Coin98 Super App is booming, and it has been a success at directing users to new and exciting parts of DeFi. More is about to come. The tour is on us. So guys, so this is kind of like, I guess, the ecosystem. They got exchanges and liquidity, yield farming, staking, marketplaces, DAOs, insurance, launchpad, derivatives, NFT and games, lending and borrowing, cross-chain bridges, utilities. So wow, this seems like a lot and lot of different projects that they include, that they are partner with, that they are helping out, including some big ones like 0x, like Uniswap. Let's see what other big ones have I seen. 1inch, PancakeSwap, look at that. So definitely some pretty good ones, and definitely can see why this is in the top or the trending the last couple days. If you're interested in integration, please look at the docs below. We're always open for DM, developer's guide. So guys, looks like this is looks like a pretty sweet project. From what I could tell, they pretty much are just trying to provide a lot of these services, like it says on their website, so that people can like have a one-shop stop shop if they want to swap their tokens, if they want to stake their tokens, if they want to borrow, if they want to lend, and just investing in crypto with ease. So it's a pretty sweet project. Take a look at it, do your own research. I'm not invested in this one as of yet, but who knows, I might add it to the list. And that is the update for today. So go ahead and like this video, subscribe to the channel. I'll keep you guys updated with this project and many other ones. Share with your friends and comment down below. Until next time, guys.